All right, so a lot of people are going to be paying attention to election results tomorrow, kind of a big day. But there's something else going on tomorrow night, too.
Yeah, you want, when you're between voting, look up if you're voting at night, because, I mean, this is really cool, and a lot of people haven't seen an eclipse.
This is going to be the first total lunar eclipse on a U.S. election day in history.
Wow.
It took somebody a long time to dig that information up, and it wasn't me, but somebody will look back through the archives, because, you know, election day is not on the same date every year. But
right.
Tomorrow morning, if you get up early, right before sunrise, you're going to get to see a total lunar eclipse here. Have you, either of you ever seen one?
I've seen it.
I don't think I have.
No?
I've seen it once.
It's really cool. When the shadow of the Earth travels across the moon, it's going to turn a dark orange red. It'll look something like this. Mm-hmm. That's kind of like what it'll look like. And if you don't get up early tomorrow morning to look, you're not going to see another one for another 3 years until March of 2025. So I highly recommend that you get up tomorrow morning and take a peek at it. So what are the particulars? When should you get up and look and all that kind of stuff? Here it is. The totality, when the moon will look like the picture I just showed you, will begin at 5:16 in the morning. That totality will end at 6:41. So we've got 85 minutes to get out there and take a look, take pictures and all that kind of stuff. So the orange-red color will start to fade after that. But here's the trick. Sunrise tomorrow morning is at 6:42. So you got to get out early to really see it. It'll look pretty cool with the light of sunrise on the horizon there, but I suggest you get out closer to that 5:16 than the 6:41 to take pictures. And again, it'd be another 3 years before we see a total lunar eclipse here in the state of Maryland.